Hey Misfit Loyals, and welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys have been doing well. So guys, I just decided to come on here and just have a chat with you guys. So if you are new here, my name is Fifi. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and do so. Okay, yes, we are on a road to 200 subscribers, guys. Just get me there. Come on, get your girl there. So yeah guys, I don't think today's video I'm going to edit. I'm just going to talk to you, and because, well, there's a lot going on around us in the whole world, right? Everyone knows what's going on, and guys, honestly, I'm just using this time to just reflect, because in a fika point where you're like you're like bored of staying indoors, yeah. As much as I really like staying indoors, I love it actually. I'd rather just stay indoors and do my things indoors and everything rather than go out there. But the fact that we are actually being told to stay at home, most of us are like, I could tell myself to stay at home, but now I'm being told to stay home. And honestly speaking, mtu ana run out of ideas of what to do. But when you come to think of the positive side, guys, this is actually a time to reflect, a time to be grateful, because come to think of it, there are people out there who actually don't have homes. Yeah, they are being asked to stay in their homes and they don't have a home. And you have a home, guys. This is a time to reflect on just everything, our goals, to be creative, to try out new things, to try out a new dish, to connect with your family, to connect with friends. If you wanted to try something out, this is actually the time to figure your things out. Yeah, if you want to start a YouTube channel, this is the time to do all the research you need to do. This is not the time to be discouraged, guys. This is not the time to let go of your dreams if you have dreams. This is the time to sit down and just look at your life, just look at how we've been chasing life. We've been chasing life, chasing money, you know, people going to the gym to work out, like school. People just would rather be out there than be in their homes, clubbing, whatever. But now all that has been taken away, guys. All the temporary things. These things people have been worshipping, they're temporary. And this is the time where people are like, god damn, like, if you're not used to staying at home, or like, if you're the type to go out there and just unatafuta tu maisha, uko tu uko nje unatafuta maisha, hauna time ya family, this is the time where now you've been forced to stay at home, to fight with your demons, to fight with everything that, like, you know, people usually put themselves to, you get yourself to be so busy to the point where you stop thinking. Ha, this is it. Now, hapa imebidi watu wakae kwa nyumba waanze kufikiria. Like, sasa unakaa chini unafikiria. If it's going through depression, yo, I'm telling you guys, there are people fighting demons out there. And work, school, all those things, they used to be their distraction. Now all those things have been taken away from them, and they are forced to face their demons. This is the time where we all need God. Like, I don't know what you believe in. I honestly don't know, and I'm not here to judge anyone, but this is the time. If you can believe in a virus, that it actually exists, come on, this is the time to actually believe that God does exist. God is very powerful. He is very powerful. And honestly speaking, this is the time we need to ask for forgiveness. Because tumekosea Mungu sana. We've worshipped all these worldly things, forgetting the mighty one, the most powerful one. Yeah, so this is the time where to just mend your relationship with God, to ask for forgiveness, to spend time with your family, with your closed ones, to take care of your health. If you are neglecting your health, this is the time to take care of your health. Yeah, this, like, I know it's tempting to just eat crazy and crazy and crazy, like, yeah, but guys, keep safe. Follow the practicals. Yes, follow what you're being told. Wash your hands, sanitize your hands, and just keep your distance away from people. But yeah, continue praying to God, continue being grateful. Each time you wake up in the morning, just say a thank you to God, guys. And just remember, what you have is now. Literally, what we don't know, tomorrow is not a guarantee. So appreciate now, appreciate the moment that you're in, appreciate the people that you're around, connect with people, check up on them, and yes, guys, so that's all I had for you guys. And keep safe, take care of yourselves, and until next time, I love you guys so very much. Don't forget to subscribe, okay? Yeah.